First, let's describe the function as the problem asked. We have a function, print multiplication table, that takes in one number that we called n. If you looked at the output in the example, you notice that the first operand goes from 1 to n. Let's write the while loop that does that. Here, we called the first operand I. Now let's think about the second operand. For every value of the first operand, it goes from 1 to n. Let's write a second while loop inside this while loop to do just that. We called our second operand j. Everything in the body of this while loop is indented twice over from the beginning, once for the function definition and another time for this while loop. Everything in the inner while loop is indented three times, once for the function definition, once for the first while loop, and a third time for this inner while loop. The last thing that remains is printing the output. This may look right, but we have to remember that we can't add a number and a string. If you looked at the hint below the question, you know that the str function will turn any integer into a string. From there, we can add the two strings.